You're coming with us.
Can't get surrounded. That's that.
Brace yourself.
It's over. Let's go.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
We're gonna join the work.
Here
we go.
Looks are what people notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Or even the same.
Give it a rest.
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Not so fast. We've got company. Try to keep up.
Is that it?
soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there?
Door!
We'll wait! It's over!
That's my line.
I got this place covered. Well, what are you waiting for?
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Careful in there.
Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer.
This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Huh? Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move! And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These tin cans ain't got nothing on me.
Whatever.
Here it comes. Now for the real show. Ooh, gotta love it! Yeah. Bring it home! Do your job!
Right. Shut up and move over. That's that.
Hey, did you see me in action?
Must have missed it.
Look what we have here.
A laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me. For nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the four with them first.
Ha! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush it in, we die.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening. Time to burn.
Hey! It's not moving!
Let's pin it down. Give it all you got.
Had to get back up.
So we knock it down again. No time to complain. No holding back. Yeah.
Your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Guess that make you a 1-year-old, huh? Live and learn.
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically taste tobacco in here. Hurry it up!
Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Huh. That long enough for you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?! This thing.
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
Huh. No other option. Huh. We barely scratched the damn thing.
Didn't I tell you to use magic?
Thought you were full of shit.
Think whatever you want. Just do it.
Got anything you want to say? Funny way to ask for help. Gonna make your eyeballs pop. Hell yeah! You see the damage that did?
Keep it up. System before.
Thought you were the expert!
So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames.
If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill us both! It didn't work!
Heads up! Bounced right off.
Nice try, dumbass!
Frontal assault's no good. Maybe try long-range attacks instead. Deal with that.
Need my help, do you? Up and away! Bang, bang! Damn pain in the ass! Hell yeah, baby!
Now's our chance! Give it everything you've got!
Stop on this! Want some more? Give them hell!
My turn. Don't overdo it.
About damn time! Yeah.
Oh! Laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris.
It's wide open! Gonna light it up!
How is this thing still running? Again with the laser? I swear this dumbass mech hasn't learned a damn thing!
And it won't. It's bound to its programming.
It ain't easy being a mech, huh?
Keep it together.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Taking over.
It's wide open! Gonna light it up!
Gotta heal up.
Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
Thank you.
up over there! Look after Jesse!
Come this way! This route should lead us straight to Barrett, probably.
Don't screw this up.
You talking to yourself again?
Wait!
You're done.
Gotta love.
Enough. Going in. That's that. It's on you.
Yeah, I'll do it. Gotta love it. How'd you like that? See ya! Now that was something else.
That was nothing.
Be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
Cloud! Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.